I'm doing a social experiment to see if it's safe to leave your backpack in public. I added fake money, a towel, and a fake phone. The most important part is this tracker that I'm hiding inside the backpack. If someone steals the backpack, I'll be able to track it wherever it goes. The last step were these notes that had a name and a phone number and said, please call if lost. The backpack was all ready to go, and now I just had to leave it somewhere. I left it against this tree where a lot of people walk by, and now we just wait. We had a lot of time to kill, so we decided to hang out at the beach. A few hours later, I checked on the tracker, and I couldn't believe it showed the location had moved. We ran over to the tree that the backpack was on, and sure enough, the backpack was nowhere to be seen. We updated the tracker again, and it continued to move. We waited another hour to see where the tracker would be, and we were able to see a detailed list of everywhere it was going. We got an Uber, and it was time to confront whoever stole the backpack. We got dropped off right near the location, and at this point, my heart was starting to pound. Nothing in this video is staged, and this was a real social experiment. Sure enough, we saw someone walking with two backpacks, and one of them was mine. The video is running out of time, so like for the next part where we confronted him.